Right. Well, the fundamental analysis is that the exhaust system is in the way of removing the master cylinder, but I did successfully finally disconnect one of the two brake lines on the master cylinder. I got one of the cotter pins out, but the second cotter pin is wedged in tight up against the exhaust that he put in when he put in the V6 Buick engine into this. So it looks to me like I'm going to have to butcher the exhaust system out. I'm hoping I might be able to just loosen it enough to push it a half an inch out of the way, but we'll see.